Print date 14th of January 2005.
Let's go.
De film die je nu gaat zien is bijzonder ellendig. Het verhaal loopt niet alleen niet goed af, het begint niet eens goed en er gebeurt weinig gelukkigs in het midden. Er gebeurden nu eenmaal niet veel gelukkige dingen in het leven van de drie kinderen Baudelaire. Violette, de oudste, was een van de beste 14-jarige uitvinders ter wereld. Klaus, de middelste, was gek op boeken en onthield alles wat hij las. Roosje, de jongste, deed graag in dingen. Kinderen van haar leeftijd spreken vaak in onverstaanbare kleertjes, zoals... Wat waarschijnlijk betekent, zie je die mysterieuze figuur daar uit de mist opdoemen.
Kinderen, ik moet jullie informeren over een bijzonder ellendige zaak.
Niemand kende de werkelijke oorzaak van de Baudelaire brand. Maar door die brand werden de Baudelaire kinderen de Baudelaire weeskinderen. En hoe ellendig hun leven al was, het zou alleen nog erger worden.
Hallo, hallo, hallo. Ik ben jullie geliefde graaf Olaf. Ik wil alleen dat jullie alles doen wat in me opkomt. Terwijl ik geniet van het grote fortuin dat jullie ouders nalieten. Deze kerstvakantie.
Violet, wat doen we hier?
Misschien maak jij gewoon weer mijn eerste indruk.
Word je uitgenodigd voor een reis?
Volg me naar de slangenzeilen.
Wow. Door een wonderlijke wereld. Die wordt beheerst door een reeks van ellendige avonturen. DreamWorks Pictures en Paramount Pictures presenteren... Jim Carrey.
Vaarwel, kinderen.
Er is altijd wel iets.
Wat ondenkbare gebeurt.
Lemony Snicket's ellendige avonturen. Nu van gezin zijn, ben ik de ultieme baas.
We maken ons zorgen.
I'm Ben Stiller. Hi. Hey, how's it going? I'll tell you how it's going. It's going very well, because I'm about to give you a heads-up look at this new, wild, wild new movie called Madagascar. It's an amazing, fantastic computer-animated comedy adventure from DreamWorks. What is it about? It's about four friends who all live next door to each other at New York's Central Park Zoo. I play the King of New York.
There's one thing I've learned as a lifelong New Yorker. It's never trust your instincts.
And then there's my best friend Marty, the zebra, played by Chris Rock.
I don't know. This place is crack-a-lackin'.
And then there's Gloria. Playing this big, fat, gorgeous hippo is the small, thin, gorgeous Jada Pinkett Smith. You don't mess with Gloria.
Don't make me come up there. I'd get the whooping on both of y'all.
And then there's this guy, the most neurotic animal ever, Melman the giraffe. He's played by David Schwimmer, who we all know from that TV show that I don't remember the name of.
Okay. You know how I have the bladder infection, and I have to get up every 2 hours?
Oh, my. Okay, so we're all happy living in the zoo. Everything's cool. Next thing we know...
What are you guys doing? We're digging to Antarctica. Eh, Hurica?
Can you keep a secret, my monochromatic friend? Do you ever see any penguins running free around New York City? Of course not. We don't belong here. It's just not natural.
We're going to the wide open spaces of Antarctica. To the wild.
I like the feel of that. That sounds great.
You didn't see anything. Right?
Yes, sir.
standing in front of, and we're put on a ship to somewhere. We got no idea where.
What is going on?
We're all in crates. It's a transfer. It's a zoo transfer.
Zoo transfer? Oh, no. No, I can't be transferred. I have an appointment with Dr. Goldberg.
Melman.
There are prescriptions that have to be filled.
Down.
No other zoo
Melman,
could afford
relax.
My medical care. And
now.
I am not going HMO.
And then we wash up on the shore of Madagascar, which is how that ties into the title. Now, where is Madagascar? Well, you make a right on 57th Street, and you go east. And you just keep going east. It's an island off the coast of Africa. It's purple, but not in real life. Not a pretty picture, but it's an amazing movie. Really, Madagascar is unlike anything you've ever seen. You'll love it. Trust me. Trust me.
Nature! It's all over me! Get it off! Join Funshine Bear and all his friends in a whole new journey with a brand new look and five original songs. The Care Bears, Journey to Joke-a-lot.
In the land of Joke-a-lot, everyone laughs a lot. Don't have to work all day, just have to joke and play. In the land of Joke-a-lot, everyone laughs a lot. Joking the whole day through.
Ik ben Lenny. Oh, Michi, heb ik u laten schrikken? Sorry.